Billy Palan from Bessie 2 Waiting Back, and today I'll be performing straight catheterization.
Obtain treatment card from the nurse and check with doctor's orders. Bring equipment to the bedside table. Check lighting source. Identify patient and explain the procedure and need for the patient to keep the position during procedure. Describe pressure sensation that will be felt during catheter insertion. Screen the patient to provide privacy. Place bed in high position and lower side rails on the working side. Place patient in dorsal recumbent position. Assist patient to side near you. Loosen foot part of the top sheet. Use diagonal draping. Provide perineal care if needed. Place tray between thighs facing foot of the bed. Adjust drop light, flashlight may be used. Place waste receptacle at an area near you. Wash hands. Open sterile pack. Grasp its corners and open it with care, touching only the underneath sides and edges. Bring edge of cover under buttocks if able. Let doctor open the pack of sterile gloves to put on gloves. Observe sterile technique in offering pack of towel and with hole for draping. Place adequate amount of lubricant over the non-dominant hand after the doctor cleanses urinary meatus. Peak Foley catheter. Remove outside pack, observing sterility, ensuring that the tip of the catheter will be offered for lubrication and insertion. Instruct client to breathe through the mouth while doctor inserts catheter to the urinary meatus. Place distal end of catheter in a sterile bowl to measure urine volume or attach to drainage bag as indicated. Collect urine specimen if needed. Fill sterile specimen container to the desired level by holding end of catheter over the specimen bottle. After that, the doctor removes straight single-use catheter slowly. Remove drapes. Position the patient for comfort. Put the bed in low position with side rails up. Discard equipment in the utility room. Wash hands thoroughly.